You've waited an entire week to find out what was in the box. So, do you want to know what's in it? Do you really want to know? You're about to find out. But first, an important message from Sears.
Oh, Richie, it's freaking hot. I thought you're supposed to call Sears today.
I'll call later.
You call now.
I'll call now.
Sears always delivers, whether it be a refreshing air conditioner system or something else from Sears that you probably don't really need at all. But call Sears today!
So, what's the weather like tomorrow?
Another scorcher.
Cool.
And now, back to Stupid Mario Brothers!
I could have sworn it was going to be Solid Snake.
Why, you dirty, rotten, no-good, conceited, lazy, excuser, a plumber! Why didn't you come and save me?
Because I...
No excuses! I had to listen to Bowser rant and rave every night about how you two weren't in the Mushroom Kingdom running through his levels!
Well, excuse me for trying to have a little fun for once. I've been saving your butt for 20 years. If I had come to save you, you would have just gotten kidnapped again the next day.
Yeah, what Mario said, the next day.
You stay out of this, Luigi.
Don't tell me
I am Princess Peach Winifred Toadstool the 14th, ruler of the entire Mushroom Kingdom. I have never been so demoralized in my life. I had to ship myself UPS first class just to get tossed around in a box all day while you thought it would be more fun to take a vacation.
Well, there's no use complaining about it now since you seem to have escaped on your own. In fact, now that you're in the real world, I may never have to save you again. We can all just live here.
But Mario, my kingdom!
Bah! It was Bowser's kingdom 95% of the time anyway.
Never mind.
Luigi, now that Princess Peach has come to the real world, there is no reason at all for us to return, and Bowser must know this. He has probably told the Wario Bros to use any means necessary to get us back to the Mushroom Kingdom, so we must train so that we are ready for the final brawl. Okay, let's go.